Okay, here we are in the final minute of the 24-hour race that I have been auto-grinding on. And I got here just in time to catch the end of the event. Looks like there's probably enough time for one more lap. Just to cross the line in 54 seconds. I'm sure it will. This will be the last lap. Take my paper clip off the enter key. Final reset. We should go across the finish line here. And there it is. 24 hours, 1 minute, and 35 seconds. Alright, let's see what the payout is. $8,060,000 credits. 64,000 experience points. I think that's the largest payout you can get. And my mileage points are maxed out, so that's why you don't see mileage points up there. Okay. That about wraps it up. Thank you for watching.